I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
If you sat in the puddle of your own piss long enough, would your leg disintegrate?